groups, SPOOOOKY Gaming and SPOOOOKY Squad for our latest news. Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Marion, this is my dad.
Mark.
Our name is Boo.
Crew.
Gaming, and in this video, we are making the three mega
Christmas pets.
So everyone's seen the Ice Golem mega.
Yeah, the Ice Golem, we already traded that. This will be the third time if we get this trade working.
Woohoo! My dad has been working very hard on these.
Yeah, it took a long time to get all three. It took a long time. Luckily, I had some time during this week to make them.
Now we're making the Mega Golden Walrus!
Yeah, the Mega Golden Walrus, we traded in the Mega Shadow video because we couldn't get a good offer for it, so at least we traded it. But at least you get to see it Mega now.
Yeah, it's only the tusks though.
Yeah, the tusks and I think the nose.
Yeah. Now the Puffin.
Yep, the Puffin.
And after this, we have to go into a rich server.
Yeah, hopefully we get a good trade offer for all three pets.
Yep. First offer, a mega cow.
A mega cow. I think it's a little low.
I know.
Just to let everyone know that we do have offers on the sides. People have been waiting for these three pets to be made. So we do have two offers that we're also comparing to all these offers. Let's see what this offer has. Oh, and we forgot to mention that we do have a Mega Bat Dragon, right?
Yeah, we'll show that in the end of our video.
Yeah, we're gonna show it at the end, but we don't have the video because during that trade, I couldn't record, so that was an unfortunate thing. Oh look, they're adding another, is that another Neon Turtle? Okay, but still too low. It looks nice, all these neons, but it's still too low for these three.
We'll have to decline.
Yeah, decline that offer for sure. Okay, let's see.
Okay, this offer is a neon parrot, a neon dragon, and an albino monkey. It's a little too low.
Yeah, I like the parrot. I like the neon parrot, but I think I don't like the other stuff with it. What do you think?
Yeah, I like the lion though. They're kind of cute.
Yeah, the lion would be nice to have one day.
Let's see what they have to offer. Nothing?
Nothing. Oh, a giraffe.
A giraffe. And a neon bear.
Brown bear.
A neon
elephant.
Elephant and a mega wolf bunthanger.
Oh my gosh, I should accept. I haven't made one of those actually. I made all the other ones except for I think it was the wyvern. So
funny.
Yeah, that was funny. It's just it's a good thing I guess to add.
Oh, mega turtle.
A mega turtle. I like mega turtles, but it still looks
too low.
Yeah, still too low. I was expecting a lot more than that. I'm starting to like the mega turtle again because I used to have so many, but I haven't had one in a while. Keep getting those in trades. No, nothing except for this. Oh,
a shadow.
And let's see if he adds. Does he want to add? No, he doesn't want to add. Shadows don't add. It would have been good just for one, but I mean, for all three,
Frost.
I think it's too much.
It would be better if they were no pot.
No pot, yeah, no pot would be good. I still don't know the value of those. Two frosts are still too low for those three pets. Let's see what this offer is.
It's a mega koala. We have, I don't know how long, but it took us forever to trade that.
Yeah, I like that fact that they added the neon parrot at the end, but I don't like all the other neon megas.
Yeah,
except for the neon brown bear. The neon brown bear. Oh, what's going on? Something is going on.
Sorry.
Oh, it's a Drake. A mega Drake.
We have to decline. Sorry.
Yes, it's still too low. I can't go with this offer. Sorry.
Next, let's put up the three Christmas pets. And a neon parrot.
Another neon parrot. I don't know. And a mega snow owl. And a lot of other pets.
Unfortunately.
Too low, sorry. Okay, let's see what the offer is. A neon
An evil unicorn.
No, it's very low.
No,
it's too low. Oh, that offer was actually for just the Ice Golem, but we can't trade the Mega Ice Golem.
A no pot.
A no pot neon evil unicorn. It is so hard to find the values of what a no pot is worth. I really don't think it's close to the value of these three two together. I really need to find out if anyone knows the value of the no pots or knows where to look for the value of no pots. Let us know so we could find out. Because it's so hard when I get those offers to accept, because I don't know the value of that. Yeah, it's hard to find it.
So someone has an offer.
Another offer. We missed another offer. Oh, another no pot. No pot frost dragon.
Oh my gosh! It's a no pot.
And I can't. A neon albino.
Albino.
Yeah, it's still. It's. I don't know. Like, if I knew the value of the no pot, I know they're rare. I know they're rare, but I can't accept the offer, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Next
offer. It's the no pot again. He's just adding a mega snow owl again, the same person.
But
I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't. If I knew, I would do it, but I just don't know.
A mega T-Rex and a mega unicorn and a water walking potion. So, I think we'll have to decline. I also heard that the water walking potions are very glitchy.
Yeah, I heard that too. Someone was testing that out before. Okay, let's see what their offer is. A mega cow. Another mega cow.
First offer.
I like the mega. Eventually, I would like to have a mega cow, but not for this. This is too much still for a mega cow, I think.
Yeah.
It's a lot. I know it's a lot. It's not enough. I'm sorry we have to decline.
Yeah, we're so sorry. Jenny, Lenny.
Oh yeah, they said that they had a friend that was gonna offer. Oh my gosh, a mega Arctic right away. And a neon parrot. Oh, this is very close to the offer that we received.
Oh my gosh.
But not still a little under. Let's ask. Talk to the person that we offered for that gave us offers and see.
Yeah.
Okay, they're changing now.
Mega
turtle, which I don't like the mega turtle as much as the neon parrot.
Fly ride
crow and the mega turtle. Still, I would rather have the neon parrot.
It's lower than an evil unicorn, but it's a very good offer.
Well, yeah, because they added the Christmas egg, but still, I'm not a fan of the Christmas egg. We had the Christmas egg. Remember when we did the challenge last time? Okay, all right. This is good. This is better. Back to the neon parrot and albino. Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me see if they have a neon. A regular monkey king.
Yeah, that would be perfect. We'll just have to accept. Let's see.
Do they have a monkey king? Then I'll accept because then I can't get a hold of the other person. And I really like this offer. Just the Monkey King will be the icing on the cake, and then I'll accept right away. This person is very nice.
Yeah.
The best deal offer we've had so far. Let's see if they put the Monkey King. Come on, Monkey King! There it is! All right, let's see if they do it.
Oh my gosh,
let's see if they
so
do this
cool.
trade.
Okay, let's accept.
We're gonna accept this. This is crazy. I hope they actually go through with it when we accept here. Let's see.
We accepted the first one.
Okay. Don't troll, please.
11,
let's
10,
go. Let's
9,
go. This is
8,
so exciting.
7, 6,
this is the 5, best offer we had.
4, 3, 2,
come on.
1. Please.
Come on. Is it going to go through? Is it going to go through? I always have problems with this. Wait, where is it going to go through? Oh. What? Yes!
Yes!
Thank you so much!
Thank you!
Thank you! That was the best offer we had. Thank you so much.
Here is my dad's Mega Bad Dragon trick. If you would like to enter our Neon Evil Uni 1000 subscribers giveaway, make sure you leave your Roblox username below in our videos. Here is this week's Ice Golem winner. Buff! Before we go, we'd like to announce that we'll be giving away one blue scarab up to one lucky subscriber, the laser Roblox name below. So make sure you comment below, like and subscribe, and share the video. And don't forget to click that bell button.
Have a spooky day!